അതിനെ ഇനോഗ്രേഷൻ മഹിളാവും മക്സദ് യീ ഇനോഗ്രേഷൻ മക്സദ് യീ ആഗെ ജാ ക്യാ ഷോപ്പിംഗ് ഐ വുഡ് ലൈക്ക് ടു റിക്വസ്റ്റ് ആൻഡ് താങ്ക് INC Ladies Wing. We've been so fortunate to have a beautiful program with INC Ladies Wing's 50 years of celebration with Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi, Honorable CM, Shri Devendra Fadnavis. We took this forward and as we are bhagidaar hoti hai, ghar mein bhi aur desh ki jansankhya mein. Abhi us jansankhya ke saath, jab tak ek pair aage rahega to peeche dusra pair rehta hai, lekin woh bhi pair aage badhna chahiye, to bhi hum saath mil ke chal sakte hai. That is the power of women. I congratulate all of you. I know all of you don't want to listen to my speech. You know how it is with a politician. A mic and a politician is a deep, deep relationship. We don't love, we just love each other, we don't need each other. But I'm so grateful, Kokila Ben, you always bless us all. Shri Devi Ji, bahut bahut dhanyawad. Rashmi Maini, who has always been supporting INC so strongly for years. I think that's the support. Ms. Godrej, you've been a great support. I'm here because of Kaushika, who's always pushed me to connect with all of you. Thank you very much for all these young NGO ladies also doing this wonderful job. Aur Bharat Mata ki, thank you. Women is what she wants and what she wants. So here we all are, we know what we want, we just want to go to the stalls and shop, shop and shop. So I will not take much of your time. But congratulate INC because it's a great job done. They are helping out the women to get empowered into what they are best at, into the best of their creativity. So best of luck and please keep rocking and rolling. Thank you. Adaniya Kokila Ben, Shri Devi Ji, Nayantara Ji, Rashmi Ji, the stunning Amrita Ji, Poonam Ji, Mr. Godrej Ji. Shall I keep adding all the Gs? I just want to say very, very Kanika, of course, all of you all present here. INC's women power, so to speak, over here. I just want to say one thing. When you give a woman a smile, she gives you her heart. You give her a home, she makes it into a warm house. You give her a sperm, she gives you a baby. You give her some food, she makes you a fantastic meal. You give her some crap, she gives you double the crap. So beware of women as entrepreneurs because once they're economically empowered, literate and secure, the sky is the limit. So to all the people of Indian Merchants Chamber, I only want to say this is a great platform. But here on, beware of the woman entrepreneur. Good evening everyone, and all I'd like to say, a lot has been said by all the wonderful ladies. I'd just like to add that thank you so much for making me a part of this yet again. I'm so happy, you know, to be here and to support this great cause. What a wonderful performance. I'd like to sing one line for them. And for all the wonderful ladies. Hope to be at the end of all the ladies who care. That's it. Well, that was for the wonderful boys. And guys, come on, you're ready to shop and rock this place. It's amazing. I can't wait. Are you all ready too?
Yes.
Great. Thank you.
Thank you so much, all our guests, for your words of encouragement.